Look, it's not about catching him, right? It's about putting things... It's about trying to put things right. Anyway, you've no need to worry.
Why is that?
I'll be standing in front of you. Tube station, walking north up Heath Street now. Delta 7-4 following on foot. Out. We'll be right back.
He just rushed through.
Joe,
I didn't see.
Police! Oh, police! Get out of the way!
David, Superintendent Young here. Now, we're armed and we don't want anyone to get hurt. So what I'm asking is for you to come out. Let's get this over with, okay? Dave? Look, Dave, you know it's for the best. Now, we've talked to Sue.
Let's see you, Dave. We want to see you nice and clear. Come on, Dave, show yourself.
Dave.
Mess around, Dave. Come out with your hands up. Come on, show yourself. Christ's sake, get those hands up!
No shooting. Like I said, no shooting.
Officer, you do not have to say anything, but I must warn you, anything you do say will be taken down and may be used in evidence against you. Do you understand?
It's clean. Yeah. Give you a really good run, though, didn't I? It won't always be like this, you know. Copper.
Hello.
Peter Finch, I'm arresting you on suspicion of attempting to murder Stephen Waldorf. You have the right to remain silent, but I must remind you that anything you do say will be taken down and may be used in evidence against you. Do you understand?
I do. Deny the charges, absolutely. On the advice of my solicitor, I have nothing further to add. It was a mistake, right? It was just a mistake.